You have a big word for guys who don't have a clue, I think.